An introduction to Liu Yongfu, JLIAACEA reports. National hero Liu Yongfu, 1837 to 1917, who lived in Qingzhou, made remarkable feats in helping Vietnam fighting against France, with most notable victory at Khun Khong Kien in Vietnam. In 1894, Liu stationed in Taiwan as the debut defense chief. In 1895, Liu led his Black Fat Army to fight against Japanese with people in Taiwan.